glasses once again irritate. Tread softly, stranger, move over toward the danger that you seek. You think excitement has receded, then the mirror distracts. The logic of the trance quickly reaches and grasps. Handsome and faceless and weightless, your imagination roams. And now it's no one's fault but yours. At the foot of the house of cards, you thought you'd never
falling off the ferry in the night.
The inevitables gather to push you around.